And just go to YouTube. But, yeah. I gotta take a shit and pack a token and all that shit. I'll get the token first. Okay, Jaden, just get your token ready, because I gotta get mine ready, and you won't hear me till I'm about to take it. Because I gotta go upstairs and on the deck. Okay, well, give me like 2 minutes. Not even.
Alright, Doug.
Farted. Farted? Here you go, it's the connection lost. Oh, you guys still here? Alright, go.
What's up, D-Lo?
All right, I'm ready. Okay. Alright, dude.
Doug, I'm so lost. What was that about?
Oh, we joined to take a talk.
Nigga! That's lost. Bro, y'all. He joined the party just to smoke on the mic with you?
Yeah, we do that all the time. I got like a whole party that we just smoke, bro, like all five of us. Take a bong and shit. Take Snapchats and shit. And fucking. Well, I don't Snapchat because, you know, I'm a bum and my phone's broken. But yeah. That's how we roll, bro, up in Canada.
Canada? You're in fucking Canada?
He's from Canada too, bro. Everyone smokes in Canada, dog. All day. Every day. Smoke weed. Every day.
Doug, nigga. The only other nigga. Bro, I got a fucking shit, nigga. Alright, D-Law, I don't think you're gonna play with us. We only doing his challenges.
What do you mean? No, we're not.
I thought we were doing your challenges.
We are, but we're still trying to win at the same time.
Ah, okay. D-Law, stay with us and carry me.
Dude, I got this kid muted.
Bro, how did KD die when we was in the same lobby?
Oh, when we was in the same lobby duo, scrum?
Yeah.
Oh, because we landed risky, and there was a lot of people who landed there, and I didn't know
where they landed risky? That risky.
Yeah.
Bro, we went tomato, bro. I mean, to the hostage by tomato. Nigga, we should have pushed y'all, nigga.
We landed risky. Then KD died. I don't know how he died, but yeah, I thought, cause I didn't know they were at what's called risky, so I just went to the house and bought risky.
You survived
yeah.
Risky, right? And then died to
someone with
ARs and shit.
Then I died to somebody, like, and I died, like, right here, I think.
Now, them niggas was cold, right? Well, I don't know if you
played against them. I played in a solo one. I played a solo, but it was heck of good, man.
I'm going Dusty.
Are you serious?
Yes, but he bodied me in 1.2 seconds.
In a bail fight, or just like?
I'm playing. But look, I was building with first, then he came back up. He blocked me with a platform. As soon as he put it on platform, all I know I'm dead. Cause he already edited it.
Damn. Them niggas be cold as fuck.
I can tell someone put on keyboard.
Bro, I got a shit, like, fuck.
Why didn't you go?
To win the game.
Before, when I went to play. Tough. Oh, because you had the shit.
He low, though. He low.
Nice.
Oh! Oh, what the fuck? I'm dead. Dude, you're
damn,
kidding.
D-Lo.
You're kidding. Bro, I
got the shit. I got the shit.
Oh my right, god, John. Dude.
I don't want to hear that, mate.
Should have followed that right, because if you do what you love, you'll never work a day in life. tasting desserts and meld them together to come up with a new creation. This has been a monster of a challenge.
I'm letting the Moreno's be in the last shell for about 3 minutes now. I'm hoping that's set enough to fight perfect shape.
No.
Got a problem right now, haven't we? It's really not in shape.
Oh, man, come on.
What a disaster.
Oh.
This takes a while to assemble so many layers. My Franken's is exactly like the structure. It has 9 layers.
It's a bit like making my toast at the moment.
My layers are pastry, the layer of the ganache on that, then the sponge,
right away in the bricks. Yeah.
Then I'm going to put a layer of the cherry cream, all black forest has cherry cream. Then I'm going to put another layer of the sponge, and I'm going to cover it in French custard. So if one of the judges can taste this French custard, or it will end up tasting just like a black forest cake. The whole point of a Franken dessert is you have to be able to taste both. After seeing some of the desserts from the last round, I need to step up, bring a bit more presentation out there.
5 minutes flat!
I'm happy with the red rice pudding box. And then when everything goes on top of it, I will really be all. I'm really trying to overcome my disaster with my pastry and focus on trying to make it really beautiful. I want this dessert to look really fresh and pretty and clean. I arrange poached rhubarb carefully on top of the tart, pipe that with ganache. Okay, elegant. Follow with rhubarb chips to tie everything together. I connect it really quick.
I'm cutting the top of my cream puffs so I can fill it with the apple filling.
The idea behind this dessert is that an apple has fallen onto the soil in an apple orchard.
Yes, it's looking the way I want it to look.
I now need to hide the cream skin on top of the apple filling and then close the lid of the cream puff.
Yeah, it looks like an apple.
Dessert makers, 1 minute left. Let's go!
They're really nice and frozen, which is good. It's time to pour over the chocolate glaze. I didn't expect the glaze to be that good.
Soaking so much in fragrance.
That is red. I mean, it's purple. Ah! Oh.
About the overall colour of my dessert. I just hope the judges can see my intention and where I'm coming from.
Yeah.